Jay Nance at the Step It Up Combine in Prattville, Alabama. Top offensive lineman. Tell me about your experience out here today.
I love it out here, and I met a lot of good athletes. It was just a good experience.
What separates you from other players at your position?
I just got a good football mind. I love the trenches and what goes on down there.
What are some of your offseason goals?
Just to get bigger, better, learn football more, and come out and have a good senior year.
What are three or four colleges you're interested in right now?
JSU, Ohio, Samford, and Troy.
And what are some of the things you look for in a school when you make your decision?
Just coaches that love the tradition of the program and just a good school.
All right, thank you very much.